And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's all enjoy pregame at Ole Miss.